Hey, bass clarinets, we're going to be playing Walking Home. Notice we're going to bounce this little figure. So, we're going to start down here at letter D. Look at your key sign, B flat and E flat. As we get down to letter E, there's a little key change, but it doesn't affect anything. We don't have any E's down here. So, notice we're going to have one E flat right there and our key sign. Think about any of these accidentals, A flat or C sharp, 1, 2, 3, and that top pinky button. Notice the starts forte, and there's a little diminuendo here, crescendos, diminuendos. This rhythm is what we call syncopation. We're gonna go 1, 3, 4, okay? And then again, here at letter E, we have this little dotted 8th/16th note figure. You'll hear how it goes. Our quarter note is going to equal 100, and we're in 4/4 time, so I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, 4. Ready? Here's letter D. 1, 2, 3. Clarinets.